and welcome back to my channel. So today I am back with another episode of my series Polo Skincare Diary, and today is the episode 2 where I'll be talking about, guess what? Coffee. So why coffee is important for skincare and our body, I'll let you know, you guys. So let's quickly get started with the video.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.
Well, my day starts with a cup of hot black coffee, and I love the smell and it helps me to boost up and give energy to work hard all day. Well, it's often said that drinking a cup of coffee an hour or so before workout helps you power through more easily and with less fatigue. And what are the reasons behind it? I'll let you know. Coffee helps burn fat and boost energy. It increases metabolism, it enhances athletic performance, it promotes better concentration, and it reduces muscle pain and helps to fight diseases. Well, there's a fact that if you're drinking coffee with loads of milk and sugar, then I guess you should avoid it because it might give you acne and also worsen your acne problems. So this is one thing and a tip that I'll give you guys. Now, why is coffee so important in skincare? Coffee can help to reduce the appearance of cellulite on the skin. It may decrease the appearance of sunspots, redness and fine lines. It also has anti-inflammatory action and it helps to promote healthy skin. So first of all, I'll do a DIY coffee scrub. So let's just check that out. Now for the DIY coffee scrub, I'm gonna take a little amount of coffee in a bowl, as you can see. And to this, I'll add few drops of coconut oil. So I'll be taking the Parachute 100% pure coconut oil. I'm gonna add few drops of it to this. Well, now I'm going to mix the whole thing. Well, coffee has anti-aging properties, and coffee also has caffeine, which produces antioxidants, and caffeine helps in reducing inflammation and puffiness. It also tightens and brightens the skin and helps in reducing wrinkles and visibly smoothing away cellulite on the body. Well, it also has coconut oil, and coconut oil helps in reducing inflammation, keeping skin moisturized and helping heal wounds. It also helps in treating acne and protect the skin from harmful bacteria, and it has antimicrobial properties. Well, the reason why I'm saying all these, because I'm giving you this information, why? Because when you're using something, you should know about it. Like, why are you using it? What benefits will it cause on your skin and body? That's why you should always know the fact, then use the thing. So I've already blended the thing and now I'm going to use it on my face. Coffee helps as an excellent scrub and it exfoliates the dead skin. Well, now I'm going to keep it for 10 to 15 minutes on my skin and let it dry, and then I'll wash it with cold water or probably just normal water. Well, I've washed my face and now, as you can see, it gives me a radiant and glowing look and also gives very soft and supple skin. So I think you guys should definitely try out this DIY face scrub. So now in the products, first of all, I have M Cafe Naked and Raw Coffee Face Wash, coffee with white water lily. Well, it's a very mild face wash and I've used it. So I'm going to show you guys. Just, I've taken a pea size amount. It smells amazing. It has a smell of coffee and it does the work. It cleanses your face and I think it's a nice one. So if you want, you can try this out. Next up, I have M Cafe Naked and Raw Coffee Face Scrub, coffee with vitamin E. I'm gonna show you guys. Oh god. Well, it's also a very mild scrub and all over my hand. So it does the work. It has minute beads, So it does exfoliates your skin and washes away the dead skin. So if you want, you can try this out. Well, next up I have one of my most favorite product, and that is the M Caffeine Naked and Raw Coffee Body Scrub Coffee with Coconut. Well, it comes with a spoon. Let me just show you guys. Just have a look. I just love the fragrance of this. Oh my god, mama, this smells like Starbucks. When I am entering the shower, it feels like, oh my god, where am I? This smells amazing. These babies sell themselves, literally. Before, I didn't use any body scrub, but after I used it, I just loved it. I guess this is the second tub I'm using, and I'll continue buying it because I really love it. When I'm using this on my skin, I can really feel that there's a layer of dirt and dead skin cells that are going away, like it's removing from my body. It is an amazing exfoliating body scrub, and it helps remove dead cells and yield a smoother and gives a more even look to the skin. So I think that you guys should definitely try this out. Well, I also have another body scrub. I have the Beautico Coffee Scrub with Chocolate. Let me show you guys. Well, this also smells amazing. I've also used the strawberry one, but it's already over, so I can show you guys. But this is also nice, so if you want, you can try this out. Well, I think body scrubs are really something important, and it's really good. Well, next I have M Cafe Naked and Raw Coffee Face Mask Coffee with Pure Cocoa. Well, this one is also one of my favorite. I'm going to show you guys. This is a face mask. This is basically a clay type mask, as you can see. It also comes with a spatula. So I'm going to show you guys. Yeah. You need to use it over your face and then wash it after 15-20 minutes. So I think it's a really good face mask, and if you want, you can try this out. It's one of my favorites. Well, next I have the M Cafe Naked and Raw Coffee Body Polishing Oil Coffee with Vitamin E. Just have a look. It has coffee beans inside, and it smells so amazing. This one, I recently bought it, but I'm already in love with it. I'm going to show you guys. Just have a look. The amount of nourishment and moisturization it gives. And it also gives a very glowing effect to your skin, radiant one. So I think, guys, you can try it out, because I'm in love with this thing. Well, next I have M Cafe Naked and Raw Coffee Hand Cream Coffee with White Water Lily. Well, I'm someone who cannot live without hand cream. I need something moisturizing for my hand. And it's something which should smell nice, and this one smells amazing. I'm gonna show you guys. All of the products are so nice and gives an amazing coffee smell, and I love the smell of coffee, and it gives the nourishment and moisturization required for my hands. Well, as you can see, I have so many products from M Caffeine. Why is it so? Because I'll let you know. There are mainly three reasons. First of all, it is inexpensive. I think the products are really pocket friendly, and look at the amount. As you can see, this one, this has quite an amount. Like, you can use it for at least 3 months, even if you're using it like once or twice a week. So that's why it's like something I really like. Secondly, it does the work. All the products, they are really good. They are good for the skin, and I have used them personally, all of them, and that's why I'm recommending you guys. And thirdly, it's an Indian brand. What's better than this? All the products are made in India, so what's better than using your own country's products? So of course I love this product, and that's why I think if you guys like it, then you should definitely try this out. So yeah guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you could understand what are the things you need to incorporate in your skincare routine. Don't forget to like this video and comment down below whatever you feel like, if you have any questions or doubts regarding this video. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, then go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel and become a part of my YouTube family, and hit the bell button so that you get notified every time I put up a new video. Well, I'm gonna meet you guys very soon in my next video. Until then, bye!